the Mount Laurel house. We just took some pictures outside of the stucco work. Now we're taking pictures of the wood flooring going down on the inside. These guys are putting down a 3¼-inch white oak wood floor. This guy's getting ready to cut that plank to fit in there. There's a hammer, special pneumatic hammer that they use to nail the floor down. We'll see if we can get some shots of that as they're working.